But Patrick Horgan miscues on this occasion and sends it wide. Six wide of the match for Cork. Declan Dalton deemed to have been fouling his opponent. Declan arguing his point with the referee. Doesn't matter, a hoot, it's a free for Dublin.